All right, so why does making a new drug need to be such a big deal? This is how you can cure any disease in 8 simple steps. First of all, you need to figure out the ingredients for your super drug. And Googling and Wikipediaing it won't cut it. An average drug needs thousands of articles to be read. So you will need smart researchers to help you out. Now you can start making cool kitchen experiments. Why not test it on your wife or Mr. Chuckles? Seriously, your kitchen? Yeah, too small. You will need a giant research lab. Even though many experiments can already be done on skin or bacteria before you try them on animals or on yourself, you still have to cook up and test thousands and thousands of molecules to get one drug candidate. Now that you have proof that it actually works in the lab, you can try it on people. No, Facebook friends won't be enough. Officially, your experts need to search for people with exactly that disease all over the world. And you need like more than 1,000. Now, you just need to fill out some paperwork of proof for the government. On average, it's 500,000 pages
of administration work.
All you still need is stop neighbors from simply copying you with patents and a legal department. Make your drug in a small factory, distribute and sell the drug all over the world. Oh, and the developing of each drug on average will cost you 1 billion euros.
Yeah, that's a lot of zeros.
And there's a 90% chance that your drug will fail along the way. And that is how you can start your own drug in 8 simple steps.